So a long time ago, came a man on a train, walking 30 miles with a sack on his back. He put down his load where he thought it was the best, made a home in the wilderness. He built a cabin and a winter store, and he plowed the ground by the cold lake shore. The other travelers came walking down the track. They never went from there. They never went back. Then came the churches. Telegraph.